Okay, this is your answer, right? Yeah, that's very fine. And here I'm writing a lot amount of something, Nana. Right? A large amount of something. Actually, the same meaning words are there, which are called synonyms, and we can say much, many. Right? Can we use much, many synonyms of this word? Means same meanings of this word. Much, many. Can we use many and much? And enough. Right? Yes, Nana. So here I would like to say the difference between these three: plenty, much, many. First, suppose many is there, much is there. Sorry, much and many. This we have to use along with much. Along with we have to use uncountable noun, and we have to use this along with countable noun. Okay, we have to use this much along with countable noun, but many we have to use along with countable. Much is uncountable noun, Nana. But when comes to this plenty, we can use before countable and uncountable nouns. This we have to know. First, suppose see men much. Yeah, I drank much water. I drank much water, right? Yes, this is I have used much water here.